Well, let's see, it's about 1:35 in the afternoon. Been sailing for approximately an hour already, and great conditions. It's a little windy back east a little further, so I'm sailing west. Winds are about 15. Occasionally there's some white caps and dark water out behind me. A little windier back there. But the boat seems to be handling it just fine. Sailing on a reach to a frog reach at times. I'm gonna sail out. Quite a bit. We've got them close here. I was trying out the little trolling motor, 17-pound thrust trolling motor. It was okay to get out of the marina, but other than that, if I had to fight a wind, it would not do anything. It was equivalent to using the paddle as far as how much speed it would give me. Gave me time to get the sails up under control. That was good. Sailing along at 4 and 5 knots. Occasionally we do pick up speed. I don't know how close we come to 6, but that would be amazing. I could see how this thing behaves at that speed. Now it's sailing beautifully. Rolling along.